We have a guest in our studio who's about to present his brand new record. You know him best as an ex-stranger. His name is Terry Walker. Terry, welcome back.
Hi, Dick.
About 9 months since we've seen you.
About that, yeah.
Now, you are currently mixed up with a brand new group of your own. Who are the boys in the group with you?
Graham Morgan.
Yeah.
Drums.
Now, he's ex-Nova Express.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Peter Jones, piano, right. Electric piano.
Yeah.
Bob Arrowsmith on bass. And that's all it is, just a sort of a backing trio. They're not really a backing group. I wouldn't like to sort of say that they are, because they're very talented, each in their own department.
Yeah.
And they're very important, as far as I'm concerned, as part of the group.
Yeah.
As I sing, Graham Morgan is a fantastic drummer. He really is.
That's true, yeah.
It's incredible, some of the things he does. He frightens all the other musos in town with some of the things he does.
Now, what are you doing apart from promoting this record at the time? Are you working full-time during the week at music, or are you still involved with your pet shops and whatever?
No, I'm resident, or part of a resident, sort of a rhythm group, backing group down at Armstrong Studios. We do all the sessions, all the backing tracks for commercials
yeah.
and records and all this sort of thing.
So, it's a busy time.
It's not too bad at all. I'm pretty happy with
good.
What's going on.
Now, this record of yours is called Natural Sinner.
Yeah.
Who composed it?
Andy Fairweather.
Right. The English boy.
Hmm.
Can we hear it now?
Yeah, sure.
Off you go.
Right.
Terry Walker and his brand new single called Natural Sinner.
Everyone.